It is the vector for a bacterial tree disease called citrus greening. The psyllid inserts its proboscis into the phloem of a healthy orange tree so that it can suck out the nutrients. If the psyllid is carrying the bacteria responsible for the tree disease, it transmits them into the tree's transport system while it is sucking. The psyllid flies away. The bacteria multiply and block the flow of nutrients. Without the nutrients,